Welcome, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. In action today, Columbus Crew, and they play Toronto. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Alvaro Aldgate takes charge of this game. Now the game has started. Cross comes in now.
It was an early foul. I think right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that.
Sebastian Giovinco. He's coming forward with some danger. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Here's the shot. He's kept it out. It's gone for a corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And shoots! Chance taken by Toronto, they've scored.
Well, it's a shot to nothing, but it's one of the best goals he'll ever score. Bottom left from that distance, incredible.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Tony Chani. Sebastian Giovinco. Possession changed once more. The shot's on! And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And they've got in to score here.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where, really, we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Restarting at 2-0.
referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minute. He's given the free kick.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Benoit Cheyrou.
Sebastian Giovinco. That will help ease the pressure.
No one could get there to reach the cross.
So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Well, I think if we speak to the keeper afterwards, he'll feel he should have done better with that, having got a cross and got a touch to it.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Shots on here. Not able this time to add to the goal he's got already.
Yeah, that one was a poor effort and never troubled the keeper.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, now they've lost a player, and what a player they've lost. A man most likely to score.
Well, the opposition, particularly the defenders, will be delighted to see the end of him.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Benoit Cheyrou. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. He's crossed it well. Osorio.
Sebastian Giovinco.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Francis. They've lost the ball to Johnson. Osorio. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now Osorio.
Pass one defender.
To the centre, Giovinco chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Goalkeeper hangs on. definitely a throw in there.
Terrific tackle.
Benoit Cheru.
Sebastian Giovinco.
If he had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper.
Osorio.
And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Sebastian Giovinco.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Wonderful goal.
And a special goal.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Widen the margin now, 3-0 they lead.
Trap.
Good tackle.
Through, here's the shot from distance, shooting from distance,
and it's very close to scoring, to be honest.
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Benoit Cheru. To Osorio.
Great try from distance.
Benoit Cheru.
Sebastian Giovinco.
He couldn't quite keep it down enough.
And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle. And it's 3-0 here at half-time.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the...
And shoots!
Chance taken by Toronto, they've scored.
Being replaced now, manager's decided just to freshen it up a little bit. The attacking midfield player's run himself into the ground, I think.
He's been a nightmare for his marker, with his energy, with his timing of his runs into the box. His opponent just couldn't keep up.
Well, we've got a second half to play here, but you might well think that the first half has decided the game. You never know. It was a very one-sided first period.
Fine cross.
Shots on.
Well blocked. The team is lining up for the corner. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Benoit Cheyrou.
Now the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. That'll be another corner. And they're going to get a throw in. The system working out which way it is. The substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Cedric. Of possession here. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. And there's another one who's got his marching orders.
Well, I think the manager will be furious the way his team, the way his players have just lost the composure totally out here.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Shot, great stop. I'm going to take the corner. And safely behind for a goal kick. Well, some doubts, we'll see. Let's view it again. It's the sending off.
Yeah, it's a cynical one and a dangerous one as well. I think the lad who got tackled is lucky not to be more injured.
And he can take possession in his own half. And he's got away from him. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
They've opened them up here. He's kept it out.
A succession of corners here.
On the line.
Very good stop here. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. And we've got the details. A decent fist away by the keeper.
And shoots!
Well, there's no pressure on now. They've got a comfortable lead here. Time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Trapp. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. It's time for some fresh legs here. Now Osorio. Delgado. Possession given away once more. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. The shot's on! Terrific stop! Driven goalwards, volleyed goalwards. A goal! Of celebration, but inwardly he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Now the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. The home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. I've seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Deflected out for a throw. Francis. And in goes the cross. Is definitely on. Now the shot! Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Nice cross. Well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident.
Oh, lost possession here. We have 9 remaining minutes. Johnson. That's the offside. Flag went up. Higuain. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team. It's going to be a throw here.
By the keeper.
Well, corner count rises and rises. Safety first there.
This is it, and that's it. It's a goal for Toronto.
There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Oh, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
And here's the goal again.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
4 minutes of added time to come. If he's given the free kick, he's well up with play this late in the game. Benoit Cheru. Delgado. And here comes the counter-attack. And here's the shot. Oh, well saved. At least he's playing to full potential today.
Yeah, well, he's got pride to think about, and he doesn't want to get beaten, does he? Even though his team are losing.
Delgado. Crosses in.
The shot's on.
Yet another corner. Caniciani.
Shot's on.
And it's back for a corner again.
But there was good power on that header.
Another angle on it here.
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now. The game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
No doubts today. Right, really, from the scoring the first goal, that they were going to go on and have a big win.
Yeah, it's not often you see it, but we couldn't really see any other winner, could we? So confident from start to finish.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.